previously.
What do we got here? Hello, you.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight. We'll get back to Slash Spire. Thank you, Selena. Appreciate you cheering me on. We're gonna play an Ascension run today of the Silent. I need a win. I need to win. I need to concentrate. I need to do better. I don't know how I got this far when I can't even do, like, I don't know. This is ridiculous. I'm bad. I need to be better. I can do better. I believe I can do better. Let's do this shit. I'm not worried about how many elites I fight. I'm more worried about how much I can upgrade. So I'm going to go back to my old method of the fire route, which seems to be this way. So I'm going to do the things the way I used to do them. So yeah, let's do that. Okay. Don't eat all the peanut butter, I'll be sad. Mikaela ate all the peanut butter last time and Sam and I didn't get any. I'm taking this catalyst. I'm taking this catalyst and I'm upgrading it and I'm gonna get a poison card, damn it. Yep. And I'm gonna gain gold, I guess. Hello. Shit. I gotta get the juicy bracelet. Sure. What will you give me for an upgraded catalyst? I think you just heal me, right? You know what? I'm gonna get rid of this strike. Take it. I don't care. I don't want it. Hello. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and exhaust this because I don't have anything to actually use it on. I really don't like these guys. Like, especially when I don't have any area damage, they're the most annoying things ever. Alright. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I need to do things differently. Instead of using the weak on him, I'm just gonna fight the guy on the left like I always do. Go back to how the way things were. As they slowly fill up my deck with dazed. Hit him. Thank you. Because the faster I can get rid of him, the less dazed I'll be. This is so frustrating. Okay. Choking on my coffee. Hey, let's salmon. Or Mikhailo, I don't actually know who it is. Hello. Please don't die. I'm gonna die. If I die, I'll just start over. It's okay. I'm gonna die. Alright, let's just start this one over. I'm an idiot. I didn't stick to my original plan. This is what I get for not sticking to my plan. And going with what other people told me to do. Alright, let's try that again. Now I don't get a bonus. Oh well. Alright. I have an early elite. I do right there. There's a high chance that I would get it if I go this way. That's a decent chance that I would get the elite to have one health. So let's go that way. Nope. Hi. Ooh. Dexterity. Sure, spin the wheel. Hello. Ooh, money. Prize? Yay. Ah, damn. Alright. Well, no elite fights for me. At least I get some free cards to start with. Poison Stab. I'm gonna get Masterful Stab. Okay. Basically got three free cards. Do I want to hit up this shop? Kinda, yeah. Maybe. Possibly. Maybe not. Let's go here and here. I like this idea. Oh, fuck. All of this. Okay. Full block. Screw you. I will get my revenge. Alright, I'll take 3 damage this time, but so do you, so bleh. There we go. Go ahead and kill you. It's worth. Nope. Whatever. All right, a question card. Hell yeah. An alchemize? Yeah, okay. Wanna upgrade a thing. What do I wanna upgrade? Masterful Stab? Maybe. Calotrops? Almost definitely. Alchemize? Definitely. Pardon me. Sniffle. Ooh, preserved insect. Hell yes, I can go ahead and fight this guy and get the special. Do it. Ooh, a letter opener. Yeah, I'll definitely be playing 3 skills in a single turn. Also want to upgrade backstab. 4 extra damage right off the bat. Or do I want to upgrade the dexterity? I want to upgrade the dexterity. Let's do this. Oh no, you got 2 extra. Okay. Let's do this. All of these are to block. Kind of pointless for me right now. Let's do this, and do this. Alright. Ba-da-ba-ba. What skill will you give me? Deflect. Instruction. Ooh. Twelve block and four plated armor. I'll take it. Weaken. Double block and a masterful stab with a strike. Screw you. I don't like you. Die, please. Alright, we're at Calcum. I don't discard anything. Riddle with Holes would be nice, but it's also a 2 card, which I'm kind of meh about. I like the idea of Blur. What do we need Blur? Alright. Start with you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Okay. What do we got? Alchemize. Will this split you? No. Fourteen block. Oh, that split you. Of course it did. Alright. Neutralize and masterful stab. Go ahead and blur, defend, and extra strike. Won't lose block next turn, which is really nice. Because they brought my block down. Can I just kill you? Yeah. But not really. I mean, you'll almost kill yourself. Kind of want to hit him instead and get this extra block. Okay. Don't know you, don't call me, please. You'll die now, and I can kill you. Awesome. Dagger spray. I don't. Yeah. Okay. Pick one. Thank you. I'm just like, I don't know which one I want to do. Footwork. All drops. Defend. Hell yeah. Masterful stab, neutralize, you are dead, please realize. Another Caltrops, and ooh. This is gonna be interesting. Alright. Start with this, this, and this. Alright, who can I kill that's doing the most damage? You're doing 6, you're doing 6, you're doing 6. Both of you have 7 health. Let's kill you. And how much are you doing? 10, 20? 20 damage. You know what? Actually, hold on. What would I get if I discard these 3? Do I get. Yes, that's nice. Okay. You have the most health. You're doing the most damage. Hell yeah. Please. Yes. Thank you. Yeah. Their footwork is really nice. I'm gonna dig up a relic. What we got here? Alright. Three. 3 attacks is a pluck. Interesting. You know, if I were to play that first, then I could do a different thing. Tap, you're gonna like break your neck. Okay, let's do that. Do that. Alright. Do this. Do this. Oh, you dumbass. Hold on. I forgot to play footwork first. It's okay. It's alright. It's gonna be ignite. Alright. So, footwork first. Weaken you. Grab the burst. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, cool. I get an extra blur this turn, which is really nice. Because I can. Should have survived instead. It's fine. No, okay. Okay, looks like I'm finally gonna take some damage. It's okay. Dark spread and add strike. All right. Alright, please go die in a hole. Thank you. Ooh, after image. So much block. Let's do it. No longer smith at rest sites. Transform all strike and defense. Potions always appear. I think I got the potions, because I'm using a lot of them. Aw, you kitty kitty. Cute little baby. Alright, I'm just gonna go like I used to. This way. Yep. Okay. All right, okay, let's do this anyway. Okay, all right, we'll get this tonight. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, which one is the way to go? 14, I've got 13 block. Take one damage. I think we take a damage. Just a damage. Frustrating. Two damage this time. It's okay. It's all right. All right. You're gonna kill yourself at this rate, honestly. All right. Extra energy the next turn would be really nice. This way. Yeah. Full health. Well, hello. Okay. Looks like I'm going after you first. Oh, I shouldn't have. Because I weakened you. I'm dumb. Hold on. If I weaken one and then go after the other one, I won't take any damage. And I really should do that. So, let's play this and this. We'll weaken you and then go after you. Awesome. Okay. That's what I thought. I don't like the idea of discarding a random card. But something's telling me to skip it. I'm gonna skip it. Ooh. Yeah. That's nice. Sure, what do we got? Ugh. Nope. Thanks. I'm gonna nope out of that one, please. I don't want your stinking face around here no more. Instead, I'll give you money to open up your door. No, that's not a song. I have no idea where that came from. I mean, that's not a real song. I don't think it's a real song. I actually have no idea. You know, if I gain intangible and dead, I can hit more. I could also do this. Let's do that. Are you quite all right? Okay. Ha. Screw your 23 damage. The thing that heals me whenever I use a potion, that'd be really cool. No, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Mm. Please die. You're not going to, are you? Okay. You're gonna kill yourself at this point. Yep, there we go. Good job. Ooh. Touch and roll along with the rest of my block is really nice. Are you gonna live? Get another Akamai's. I would really like a waffle, but I'm not that far down on health. A singing bowl would be nice. I've skipped a lot of cards. I think I'm gonna get a singing bowl. As much as I really like the shivs. And possibly another Akamai's. Get extra stuff. Have any curses. I think I'm good here. I'm gonna move on. Yeah, okay. I've got a lot of block this first turn, so using that would be kind of pointless. I mean, it helps if I were to actually use the block. If I would have hit you instead of using the block, you would have been dead. Actually, you wouldn't have because of the letter opener. Okay, let's do this instead. Do this, and do that. Let's see what I get. Ooh. That's more like it. Alright. I'm gonna take damage, it's okay. 2 damage. Oh well, that's life. Many wounds. You wound me, sir. Battled lightning. Yeah. Okay. Oof. I have a lot of skills, don't I? But passive damage is really nice. Oh, I should have used this. Oh well, we'll see how this works. I should have used that. Let's try that again. A little different this time. Alright. Do this. Do that. Do this. Do that. Screw you, sir. Backstab. Dodge and roll. And double strike. Okay. Oh. Well, I forgot about the strength down. Huh. Alright. What do we got here? kill you quickly. Okay, well, that was annoying. I'm gonna rest here this time. Okay. Okie doke. It's upgraded, it's really nice. I haven't used the max HP like at all. It's so frustrating. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, whatever. Yep. Okay. Well-laid plans is really nice. The chance of me coming across the Awakened One, though, is too high for me to take that seriously. Dr. Spray it is. I guess I'm gonna sleep again. I really want to get the red one. Ooh, both my alchemizes first turn. That's really nice. Regen. That's really nice. Okay. It's kind of pointless, but I'll have it now, and I'll go ahead and use it. I should have got it first, then I would have had the extra block, but it's okay. Ooh. I am not. You liar. Mm-hmm. just in case. Please go die. Yes. Ooh. I gotta go with some venom. I just don't want the energy. I don't want. I want the chance to be able to do this again. Time Eater. Nope. I'm gonna go with my gut instinct and go this way. All right. I'm gonna start with this because I can. Ooh. I mean, yeah, sure. Okay. I'll kill you this turn, I guess. Maybe not. Max HP, please. Just one. What do we got? Ooh. Against the Time Eater, though. Get it. Yeah, you can have this. Thank you. Three or less cards. Meh. Just got panache. Ooh, a Snecko skull? Two additional potion slots would be nice. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get it. We're gonna keep 50 gold. Don't know what for, but we're keeping it. You're gonna explode. We're gonna go after you first. Yeah, might as well kill you. Oh, I forgot I had this. All right, well, cool. Wouldn't be enough to do this to him, but I can at least get one in. That way he'll die this turn. Just for fun. Okay. Awesome. Poison stab would be nice, but I really want more max HP, please. Fuck you. Oh god, what happened? Screw it, ruby key. Give me. Give me that ruby key. Ooh. Other alchemize? Now they're both zero. Let's go. Well, hello. Fancy seeing you here. What do we got? Skill potion. I've got blur. Got noxious fumes. Oh. Let's see. What do we got here? Double blur sounds nice. One damage. Go ahead and grab this as well. Okay. Mind if I just, yeah. Thanks. Hold up. I don't want to take that much damage. I'm not okay with that. Let's try this again. But, like, different. Okay, cool. All I have to do is one more damage. Good enough. Aw. Do another backstab. Got a box with something I can't use. Oh, fuck this. Fuck my life. Okay. Alright. If I make you vulnerable, I can do that. Let's make you vulnerable. I want to take you out as quickly as possible. And I get my optimizes pretty good, so. Go ahead and grab this dexterity potion as well for this. Okay. Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh. That's worse. Dirty damage is still really bad. Fuck. Really don't see any way out of this. Dexterity, thorns, footwork, blur, revenge. What will you go back to if I hit you again? 16. But I did hit you again, so. Okay. This isn't good. You know what? I'll take the parasite. Okay, now you will please die. God. A stupid writhing mass. Damn it. Okay. You guys need to die first. Awesome. Whatever. I'm gonna deal with your thorns in a minute. God. You're just making yourself bigger. Stop it. It's so annoying. I do 10 damage just by, like, being around you. It's so dumb. Thank you. As much as I want to dig up another relic, I am going to sleep here because I'm not going to die. I refuse. Oh, I guess I could after image. Okay, you know what? I'll be right back. Right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. I really had to pee. Okay. All right. Yeah, whatever. Do, 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 do. 24. Perfect. Okay. Ooh, my alchemize. Mm-hmm. Ah, I took damage. No? I didn't take damage? I did my math wrong. Oh well. I'm not gonna complain. Yes. Alright, cool. Another masterful stab would be really nice. Why? I hate you so much. Why are you here again? Not you. Come back. You can be in here. It's okay, Sam. My brother is such a dork. And let's go ahead and do this too. Because I don't like you at all. Alright. Terror. Go ahead and Crippling Cloud. And if I neutralize you, are you going to kill me? It's really close, but no. I'll take it. 2 damage versus whatever. Awesome. I can come out of this having gained health. I think I've done pretty well. You know what? I'll deal with it. Okay, now you will die. That's nice. Thank you. All right. Ten. Play 2 cards next turn. What is it gonna be? It's like it's gonna be Alchemize and Caltrops. Okay. Please don't kill me. Oh, wait. When did you get off of vulnerable? Motherfucker. That was just rude. I need to go back and see when he came off vulnerable, because that's not gonna work for me, and that's 60 damage. Holy hell. Okay, I really need to save my artifact. Yeah. Do I wanna? Yeah, I want the extra strength. Asshole curing the damn vulnerable. Rude. Okay. Alright. Okay. Damage. Do last time, footwork, neutralize, because fuck you. I think I got noxious fumes. Okay. And we're back here. Yep, that's where it was. Okay, and you healed back up. Alright, cool. I don't think I've ever seen something with such a high cost in this game. I'm dead. I'm so freaking fracking dead. If I didn't have the vulnerable, I wouldn't be dead, but like... We're going to save, and we're not going to use the artifact potion for strength. So I'm gonna do this the same. Do I want that tea? Do you not want it? Okay, yeah, I'll take it. Alright. It's like light purple. Why is it cold? All right, so I won't die this turn. So that's when you do it. This is still gonna hurt like a bitch. For real? 14? Christ. What is that, like 38, 30? I do not have enough. I have 41, and that is 38, 39, 41, 42. 42. I need to save my potion for after he heals. So that... Alright. At least now I know. Excuse me. I see. You give me a vulnerable there too, and that's what I keep from getting, but this is less than the other, so I'll take it. What did I do so differently? I don't understand. Aside from not using the... I guess not using the artifact at the beginning changes a lot because I'm not doing as much damage. Alright. We're gonna save the explosive potion as well. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. And this is where I'm dead again. Exactly enough to kill me. That's so rude. Fuck, so close. How are you?